Public libraries in Rock County are switching over to a new catalogue system, which means members are soon going to have access to more than a million more books. Our Rock County reporter Jenna Middaugh tells us when that switch goes into effect.
It's not very often that people come to the library and can't find what they're looking for, and soon they'll have even more choices.
The library is a place to play, study, and of course, read. And soon there will be even more materials for bookworms to browse.
We have been looking at 450,000 items, and now we're going to look at 2 million.
In mid-January, all 7 libraries in the Arrowhead Library System in Rock County will switch over to a new catalog called Share. Like the name says, this is a shared system between Rock, Walworth, Racine, and Kenosha counties, meaning people in Rock County will soon have access to materials from all 28 libraries in the system.
These would be, you know, perhaps titles that we may not have here at Hedberg Library and in Rock County. Or it could be just additional copies of titles that are very popular.
Library staff say the current online catalog, RockCat, has become outdated and they needed something new to keep up with all the page turners.
So we're pretty excited.
Staff have spent a lot of time training on the new system and say it's more user-friendly. It shows search results for both physical and digital copies, and families can set up group accounts and pay fines online. There's even an app that lets people scan books they find in stores to see if they're available at the library.
And it's really built to use on a portable device where our current database just isn't.
Share will also save all the library's money because now they will share catalog costs.
The new system should be up and running by January 11th. The library encourages people to come in and make sure all their information is up to date before the first of the year. In Janesville, Jenna Middaugh, WISC News 3.
So the Hedberg Public Library in Janesville sees the new catalog system as its first step toward the future of that library. It also plans to remodel its space over the next few years.